and sweet, but just with Bo and Jen, and Bo especially, I first met Jen when I was in diapers, and I've known her up until now. She's been one of my best friends, and you guys are starting your lives together now, and hopefully it will continue until you're both in diapers. You will be best friends. I mean that sincerely. This is a blessing after all. So you have to thinking, there were three things, and think of like three C's, three blessings that I wish for you guys here. Being married now for almost 8 years, have three kids, three things that have really helped Shannon and myself. So first C that I wish for you guys is that you'd always have great communication. So I've got you a couple walkie-talkies. Now, Red and I used to have tactical squirt gun fights next door. She's pretty deadly, so if you team up on your friends, you know, you have an advantage there. Never stop talking to each other. So you might need to take a break once in a while, but keep the lines of communication open. So the second thing that I have is, and I'll see if Jen knows where I'm going with this, cookies. Ren, you got any idea here with cookies? Saying you're sorry. When Jen and I were little ones, if we wronged each other, then one of us wanted to take cookies to the other one. So this represents taking time to make these and being willing to say I'm sorry and being also willing to accept that forgiveness. That's a big deal. Let the other person off the hook. Now the last one that I have deals with the favorite part of the wedding day. Is the consummation. You guys might be a little bit tired, so here's 2 5-hour energies. Use those 5 hours. And I'd add a fourth in there that you would continue that throughout the marriage. I'd like to go ahead and say a prayer asking for God's blessing upon their marriages, calls upon them.